say example 1.16, if A equal to 244, 254, 253, then find A inverse. So solution, we should know that A inverse, that is equal to 1 by modulus of A into adjoint of A. So first we have to find out that modulus of A. Well, modulus of A means A is singular, means that A inverse does not exist. A is non-singular means then only A inverse is exist. So whatever may be, first you have to find out that what is modulus of A. So modulus of A, that is a determination of A, 244, 254, 253. This is going to be plus, minus, plus. So 2 into 53s are 15, minus 54s are 20. Minus 4, first row, second term. 3 2s are 6, 8. 6 minus 8. Then plus 4, 10 minus 10. 10 minus 10. So modulus of A, 2 minus 5, minus 4, minus 2. It is going to be 0. 10 minus 10 is 0. So next one is modulus of A, that is equal to minus 10 plus 8 minus 2 does not equal to 0. A is non-singular. So therefore, A inverse is exist. The next we have to find out that adjoint of A. Adjoint of A I already told to you. So first we have to find out the cofactor. Let's start with the number of second row, second column. 5, 4, 2, 5, 5, 3, 2, 5, 4, 4, 2, 4, and 5, 4, 2, 5. Start with this number of second row, second column. 5, 4, 2, 5, 5, 3, 2, 5, 4, 4, 2, 4, 5, 4, 2, 5. So let's, we should start at Aij. So Aij, that is equal to 15 minus 20. 15 minus 20 and 8 minus 6. 8 minus 6, 10 minus 10. 10 minus 10. And second row, 20 minus 12, 20 minus 12, and 6 minus 8, 6 minus 8, 8 minus 10, 8 minus 10, next one is 20 minus, sorry, 16 minus 20, 16 minus 20, 8 minus 8, 8 minus 8, 10 minus 8, 10 minus 8, where Aij, that is equal to minus 5, 2, 0, 8, minus 2, minus 2, minus 4, 0, 2. So therefore, adjoint of A, that is equal to Aij the whole transpose, minus 5, 8, minus 4, 2, minus 2, 0, 0 minus 2, 2. This is an adjoint of A. Now I want to find out that A inverse. A inverse equal to 1 by modulus of A. Modulus of A, it is going to be minus 2 into adjoint of A, minus 5, 2, minus 4, 2, 2, 0, 0 minus 2, 2. So I can divide A inverse minus 5 by 2, minus 4 by minus 2. 2 by minus 2, minus 2 to 2, it is going to be 0. This is always 0. Minus 2 by minus 2 and 2 by minus 2. So I will cancel this term. So therefore 5 by 2, minus minus should be cancelled. 1 2 is to 4 2 are 8. So this minus minus is cancelled. 1 2 is to 2 2 are 4. Here minus 1, here plus 1, 0, 0, plus 1 and minus 1. This is an A inverse for given 3 by 3 minor. So first whether you have to check out it. So what is modulus of A? In case modulus of A is non-singular means then only you want to find out that A inverse, otherwise A inverse does not exist. Thank you.